came into work Monday morning and my coworker told me what happened, and I didn't believe it because I'd just been with Ed the night before and we were going to have lunch on Wednesday afternoon, and I switched it to like the local news because I didn't believe it, and I found out it was for real. And then I saw the news vehicles in the parking lot back here, and that's when it changed everything.